La 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 la, walk, walk, walk. And then, wait a minute, what is this? It's a floor cloth. There's another one. It looks like a quilted rug. The whole booth is full of floor cloths. Where am I? What is that? Beach Garden Quilts. And who am I talking to?
Talking to Laura Jones and Lynette Sandblom.
Well,
and
Laura,
these are no-sew floor cloths. So there's no sewing, so it's perfect for the crafter and also for the quilter who wants to put a quilt on the floor and not have it get damaged.
I've never seen these. Is it a complicated process?
There are a lot of steps to it, but it's actually very easy.
Now, is this something you could teach? You know, I'm here about the Sewing in Situ Expo in Puyallup.
Yes, we could do demos and explain the process. We would love to do that.
So, and because where are you all from?
We are from Bainbridge Island in Washington State, so we are neighbors.
So there's a chance we could get you to come to the show.
Yes, we would love to do that. That would be great.
I love your stuff. This is so cute.
Every shop that puts one of these in their shop, all their customers want to buy them, and we have kits that are available to sell.
Plus, it's a great way to sew up your stash.
Exactly. Yes, it is.
This is really new. It's fresh. I love this.
It is very fun. It's been very well received at the show, so we're
Well, I'm going to make sure you get a card, and you have to contact us about coming to next year's expo.
Yes, we would love to. Thank you so
much. We'd love to have you. Great
Thank
to meet you.
You.
Thanks.
Yes.